Thomas Paine had a very strong opinion on the British government. He did not like the government. He thought the British should make laws that protect the people, not themselves.
I believe we should have an equal and fair government. I know. Every man is created equal.
Today's government has everyone in different ranks of either wealth or popularity. Everyone is created by God, so by nature, every man is born equal.
Yes, that's it. If everyone is created equal, then why are we lesser than the British government? They are too strong. How will we get past their rule? The government's too strong. We have to split up the power. We have to make it equal.
In order to have a fair government, it needs to be ruled by the people and have safeguards to keep people from getting too much power.
That's it. We need to split the government to three separate branches, yes. So then the government won't be so powerful. And so the people can overrule it if it ever goes corrupt. We have to fight against the British, but they're too powerful. We have to rebel. They're treating us like dirt. They bring up the taxes. They tell us things are physically impossible to do. They're sending their war funds against us, making us house soldiers. Overall, they're treating us like crap. And we're going down with them. Unless if we fight. We have to fight for what's right. In order to have a fair and equal government, we need something else. Something's missing. What could it be?
We need to have a fair and equal government. We cannot be ruled by a king. We must have people vote for who they want to rule.
That's it! Of course! We need to vote on someone. So then, the king won't be able to do whatever he wants. He will have to go through many processes of the government. That's it. How could it be so blind? It's done. I'll show this to the people. And with this, I will prove to people that we can rebel, that we must go to war, then that we will win the war. I have to make this anonymously, or the British government will kill me if they find out who writes this. The people of Boston! Can't you see that the British are treating us unfairly?
Yeah!
They are taxing us for things that is their problem. Understand? We must rebel! We have to prove to them that we aren't just tools. With this, my book of common sense, that will be our foundation to the next land, to the next journey that we will be through, to America. We must go to war with the British, and we will win.
Yeah!
You cannot speak to the king in this way. You will immediately be arrested for treason.
But what about freedom of speech?
Me.
I have the right! Somebody help me! Help me!
common sense. Come get your common sense. Fight against the British. Together, we will be free. Here, have this.
Yeah.
What is this? This is against the king. Come with me.
Now people will know how unfairly the British will be treating us.
Them stupid redcoats making us pay money for the war we weren't even involved in.
Yeah, I know. Stinging dumb.
Like,
oh, shoot.
There's one now.
There's one now. Let's get him.
This man's death cannot go unheard. What the British have done is unacceptable. We have to come together and finally start this war. We have to defeat the British. What they have done to innocent people like us is, we can't allow it to happen. We have to fight them, and together we will win the war. The British are overpowering us. Thomas Paine was right. They're killing us all. We can't just ignore this. We have to do something. We have to stop them, but I don't know what.
We didn't try killing their families.
We could do that. Yeah, but I don't know how. There's so many.
We can get rid of their tea.
That might just work.
It might. They basically thrive off their tea. If we get rid of all the tea, they're not making any money.
All men are created equal. And?
We shouldn't be mistreated by the government. If we are all truly equal, we are just as equal as them. And not only that, there shouldn't be a king ruling. The king should be voted in by the people. Now that is a fair and equal government.